Hey y'all, come look at this.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And off we go from Soldier Field. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. And they'll have this all the way out to the 50-yard line. Excellent field position.
A big return to start the game. So now the defense almost has to treat this like a sudden change of possession. They've got to go out on the field and be aware that that offense, they may come at them in a big way.
Smith going to go to the air first play. And he'll get nothing out of that one. Call it no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch. But even with that completion, 0 yards gained. So they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He can make a man or two miss. But that window closed quickly. Yeah, quick throw there is incomplete.
How about that? Red man coverage and decided to test them early. But they proved up to the task and forced the incompletion.
From the 50, it's Smith. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Well, I'm quite sure that they envisioned a much better start to this game when they practiced all week. But they failed on that third down play. That brings up fourth down, and they'll probably have to punt it away.
Hey, here we go, hey.
Here we go on fourth. Smith. Into the hands of Cedric Tillman. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy. A surprising move here on the opening.
You know, you acting like a little bitch, all right?